You see the video, I used to be. But being out there hard working in the sun, I never thought it would give you a suntan.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Especially all races, you know, I'm like, okay.
What's your name, man?
Fred.
George, man.
All right.
Nice to meet you. Absolutely.
Yes, sir. Big Rock.
Yeah, I was heavier, man, when I played ball. Mm-hmm. I was probably about 15, 20 pounds heavier.
15 or 20 pounds
heavier. Yeah, I was played the defensive end.
Mm-hmm. And the product he's doing is what's making him more streamlined and the muscles more prominent.
Oh, okay.
It's a good stuff. Good stuff.
She's my spokesperson. She's my unofficial spokesperson.
Well, I'm sure. I am sure.
I know.
That it's going to be a hit.
I'm a ride or die chick.
I'm going to have to put in some AC before she dies.
Anybody want water or anything?
I'm good.
I do have a. You want some water?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, but I'm going to go get cold. Yes, I have ice in it. You want some water?
Sure. If you got
okay, I'll go get it.
I greatly appreciate that.
Oh, here, okay. I'll drive. Oh, watch out. Mike, I'm going to leave my camera running, so
I'm
okay.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm standing in front of it, though.
Another one, but you know, like I said, he's not here yet.
I was like, I think this would be a little bit simpler, easier to do.
Here at Walmart parking lot down here. I guess we're still in Lawrenceville. I'm out here with my man Michael Davenport. A lot more well known than I am. but he's down here doing the Gen X Muscle logo, and he's actually painting with his mouth. Such an extraordinary feat. Certainly 100 times better than what I can do. But he's actually doing the GNX logo. And then when you get a chance, I will post his YouTube video out on Facebook and then also Instagram so you can hear his story. But he's got an amazing story of how he came to get this talent that he has. And
thank you, man.
And he's got a fantastic story, and he developed his talent, he said, a couple of years after his accident occurred. And as you can see, he does an amazing job here, and I'm just going to show you some of the work that he did. I'm actually recording this with another camera, but I'm going to flip around here, and this is some of the work that he did. Like Bulldogs and Atlanta Falcons. We're going to have to get him over to North Carolina so we can get some light food. That's what he enjoys doing. And he's been out here for 2 days working in the hot sun, doing stuff that he's passionate about, doing something he loves. So I had to come back on the second day and see if he couldn't hook me up. But such an amazing individual, always positive, always got something positive to say. And I asked him, I said, why are you out here? He's basically saying he's an inspiration to other people. So he's certainly an inspiration to me. So I need to up my game and do a little bit better. But he's out here kicking butt and taking names and doing a wonderful job. This, you can see there's a lot of cars that just keep stopping. He's saying he's doing a good job. I watch people interact with him in a positive way. So, you know, it's always good to stop by and interact with folks like this in the airport.
Yes, ma'am, I do.
Can I get the Bulldog one?
Yeah, they normally like,
get it.
Right now, from out of my head on this one, on the words here. What I'll do, I'll let you know when I need it again. Thank you, sir. Thank you. That's it. I normally have a tape.
Oh, you do? We'll close back up?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What did you say? You don't have tape?
Yeah, yeah. Take something like this now.
Oh, gotcha.
That day, and I was 15,
13 when I lost my hand, age 15 when I started writing, my mouth would get caught up. And Vince Dooley happened to be at the right place at the right time. He was like, son, don't you ever stop. Just keep God first and you can be an artist or be whatever you want to be, but don't never quit. So I didn't. I just got better with art. Every quality thing I tend to, people all overlook for me. And that's one of the reasons I said go on YouTube. I used to have them online for sale, but when I'm at the game, yes.
Well, I need still stuff. I don't see
okay.
This.
Okay, yes, ma'am.
I need still stuff.
I always wanted to do one. That's the first one Michael Davenport I ever did. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm from Athens. I stayed here in Athens, Georgia.
My son was like, I want to see
a lot of kids. I'm saying, that's what God wants, in my belief. Motivate kids, what they need, motivation, instruction in life, you know? Throwing this wheel this way. Anything possible. That's good.
Are you good? You good?
Okay.
How y'all doing?
Pretty good. I'm pretty good.
Awesome. You got a short question.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
He's from Wisconsin. He wants to see if you can make it on the Green Bay.
Green Bay? Yeah, I can do Green Bay. Yeah. I can draw any football team. Green Bay.
they coming from Wisconsin.
Yeah, I've done Green Bay before.
That's me. sit down and get a beer.
Training, supplements, workout, pre-workout, yeah. Vitamins.
Yeah. Around here?
What's that?
What is
I do mostly online.
Oh, online?
Yeah, so it's genxmuscles.com. Oh, it flew again.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Thanks, sir.
Thank you.
Let you get the wheel.
Okay.
Thank you.
en la sombrita, güey, mejor.
¿Eh?
Se pone en la sombrita.
Sí, yo creo que antes estaba sombrita aquí, pero ya.
¿Te los venden, yo creo, no?
¿Eh?
¿Te los venden, no?
Sí. ¿Está en YouTube también?
Sí.
Ahí lo puedes ver.
Thank you.
walk. I call Hurst walking back. Those like they go for like 500. He come out here like he got like five of them. Every time he come over,
yeah, me and Hurst walking good, good.
And he got like he is a broken price for me. And, he always try to pick me up, battle over me there. Break my back one day. Man, bro.
So you always have my number if you need, if y'all guys need me for anything.
Yeah, oh yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
So you need like the
photograph picture?
Markers and everything, and the
pictures. I just need the picture, you know, if you can pull up Jeffy, my brother in Christ, he can pull it up and I can do it from here. But however, you know, if y'all got time, last person told me that, but they didn't do a deposit. But if y'all got time, you can go ahead and I'll go ahead and get started. But, you know, this other guy, if it, three people did me that way. And because I'm doing something different. And I always say, well, you know, finally, you know, I'm a man of my word. And a lot of, you know, fans respect that. If you go on YouTube, you'll see who I am. But the guy, he told me he'll be right back. And I was doing, what's that hero that they made a movie about?
Which one? Recently?
The one, he's not Spider-Man. He's Deadpool.
Oh, Deadpool, yeah.
And I did it. I did a guy tight, you know, he was like Deadpool, he had two swords in the back and everything. Call the guy, I'll be there. Never did show up. You know, I took it back to my hometown, which I stayed in ad for 40 something minutes here. And I always every other week. And picked the ad for somebody just talking, just like that. But, you know, I'm well known there in Athens, but a lot of people see me at football game. I meet a lot of people. I've been doing this ever since 85. I was 13 when I lost my hand, but age 15 when I first started drawing anything because I couldn't draw when I had both hands. I was wet to keep it. The story is to tell you, they did a barter for the university kid last year. They've been trying to do it for years, but I wouldn't allow it. But you'll see me on all kind of talk show footage, newspaper, and all that. You know.
Well, you need to get a picture.
Yeah, the only thing you get a picture.
The markers too?
No, I think I got all the markers, but if you can, you think of the green, the color, y'all want to go ahead and get the green and the color, that'd be cool.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to go ahead and get started on his and knock his off, because I did promise him that he's been waiting patiently, and then I can do y'all, you know, because ain't nobody in front of you. This guy, he's supposed to be back to pick up
it. Can you say how much is that?
You name your price. I'm doing a discount only.